And we are just getting word that two American sailors have been kidnapped off the southern Nigerian coast. That's according to a company that deals with shipping security. Pirates attacked an oil supply vessel, taking the captain and chief engineer hostage. The ship sails under a U.S. flag. It is owned by a company that is based in Houston.